The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. Its eyes were fixed on Embo, but it seemed to mean no harm. Was this the frog that the fisherman spoke of? Embo could hardly ignore the rumbling from the frog's belly. The frog stared at Embo, its belly rumbling. The Embo was curious. Where did you wake up? I'm headed for the crossroads. It's not far, I think. I've heard there's a nest there, a safe place. The stranger was trapped, caught in a maze. The stranger was trapped, caught in a maze. It was hard to make sense of this place. The trail just kept on closing. The stranger's voice was hoarse. I just need some time, I think, to see things clearly. The stranger's voice was hoarse. I just need some time, I think, to see things clearly. The ember was curious. I'm headed for the... I've heard there's a nest there. A safe place. The traveler spoke. You ever had roast frog, friend? I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle. The stranger had been forgotten. They tried to follow as best they could. No one heard them when they fell behind. Thank you. The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you. The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen." Take the path east of here, gaze into the pond. The frog knows of a lost forlorn. The stranger whispered, "Be kind to yourself." The stranger said, "Take care of those you care about the most." The stranger said thoughtfully, "I felt so alone. I was so lost." You saw the frog? Did the frog mention me? You ask the frog about me, see what they say. Actually, no, just... Please don't tell the frog how much I talk about them. Poor little worms. They didn't ask to be here. But how do you fish without them? One for me, one for the fishes. Slurp 'em down. If you need help catching anything, you just ask. Traveler said, "You sailed in here. Where's your boat? Friend, you need a boat. Go see the builder in the caves. Tell them I'm sorry I never came back. The stranger had blazed their own path. Created their own rock, their own islands. They did not need Ember's kindness. But still, Ember stayed. Building a bridge, should it ever be needed. The stranger met Ember's eyes. The two shared a moment of silence.